So this is again Stellar Blade demo. I'm not sure what part this will be labeled. Maybe part two, maybe three, maybe four, maybe even infinity. So we got through the first area. Well, we got through the beginning section of Stellar Blade that led us up to this point. Right now, I actually died a few times, and then we're gonna just continue from here. The game mechanics for this game is actually. Game controls for this game is good, and why the hell are you sliding down that damn ladder like a damn stripper?
You need a fusion cell in order to activate the fusion drive. Let's check out that car that we saw.
Okay, I can't operate on you. Alright, so two things I want to say about this game. The combat, Souls-like. Why is it not responsive like that? There we go. Freak. Oh, so you can combo me. Okay. Okay. So the parry system is going to be a main factor in this game. Note it. Parrying. Timing is going to be a main factor in this game. I'm gonna have to really think about that. Rise of Ronin and this game is gonna basically heavily put me for parrying. Yep. Okay, you're not whooping my ass. Not yet. Come on, try again. Why do y'all grab me? Open hoods of flashlights. Okay, how the freak do I open that then? Hint. Open the hood of cars with flashing lights. Alright, cool. So, what the freak is one of those hoods with flashing lights then? And we'll find out what the heck you got. Not bad. Alright, I get it. The hint is that. The thing is, I can't do it right now. Network has been destroyed. I'm completely disconnected from the colony's data link. Y'all can read the rest from there. I don't need to read for y'all. Alright, so what I'm gonna do right now, because I did terrible right now, I'm going to... Freak, I remember. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna need inks for the hint. Here we go. What's this about? Is this a new weapon? Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm gonna go back up and go get my heels back and everything. We're gonna try this all over again. I'm not gonna edit, cut it out or anything. I can go this way? Can I go this way? Come on. Here we go. Alright, E. Yes.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Okay.
Yes. Now let's go back to the fusion drive.
We will not do that just yet. Eve, get your thick ass up the ladder. And rest a little bit. Good thing I don't have one of those loading screen things that cuts and everything, so I don't have to worry about edit cutting that out. Alright, so now that I know what I have to do. God damn, why you want to be slipping sliding? Alright, let me try this again. I need to get my combat up for this game. Let's go. Cool, you can slam me. That's cool. Alright, cool. How do I stop that? Stop. Gotta find a way. Nope. Nope. Come on. Come on. How do I dodge that? I need to really get better at dodging that. Alright, so. You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna keep the first two parts that I did. This part that I'm gonna go back from my rest, I'm gonna edit out. So we'll get back to the fusion drive. I need to literally get better at parrying and dodging stuff. So right here, I'm only gonna show the first two parts where I fight the ball. This third one, I'm not gonna show. So we'll take it from right here. Hold up, let me make sure so that I can do it right. Slide. We'll take it from right here when I get back from dying or probably getting better at this. One moment. All right, I think I did enough on proper training. It'll come along as the game releases and I start playing it more. So let's continue with the journey. Oh, this demo, fusion cell active. Let's go, let's see. Plus there's gonna be a lot, there we go. A lot more enemy types. He is protected by shield, Eve has damage power, okay. Some enemies also protected by shield enemies, okay. Or I can just... Come on. Come on. Hit it. Hit it fast, hit it wrong. Stupid. Athena, my love. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. Try to do a little better. You said you danced for 2, 4 wound. Does the rose my da 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 da. Y'all can read this. Just slow it down during the video if y'all want to read it all. I'll probably read it during my edits. We got a map right here. Map of the area.
Adam, what is this?
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
Like how her name is Eve and his name is Adam, you know, creation, Adam and Eve. Hopefully it doesn't go down that route. If it does, alright, play that.
Oh, looks like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
Alright, so play the piano, Eve. Damn, I'm gonna be talking crap so many times.
Hey.
Come on. Oh, okay. Tough guy. The definition of one shot.
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
It's fine by me. More enemies I can probably slay along the way. Get better at this game. Let's see. Nope. Until I can get better at actually doing something like that, I'm not gonna try my luck to actually fight it. I mean, you'll parry it. Alright, let's see. I know you're probably. Okay, just had to make sure. Collect some resources. Here we go. Can I go this way? I'm not shying away. Oh, I was about to say, I'm not shying away from no fights.
May your memories live on forever.
So y'all added some God of War contents into this too. Or Devil May Cry, however you want to look at it. Fine with me.
A supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Heck yeah, it's a safe haven. Supply camps feature more devices than regular camps. You can also use a repair console here to enhance weapons, increase the rechargeable tumbler count, and upgrade your exospines and upgrade Eve's combat capabilities. Okay, that was a lot to say. I probably messed up, but you guys get the gist. This is just a better upgrade area. Also, you can upgrade your drone, craft nano suits, and fast travel of the camps. Okay, so this part right here, besides me resting, I'm going to cut up. Wait, can I? Yeah, I'll edit it out. Why not?
Adam?
Yeah.
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other. We can track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Alright, let's see what this crafting stuff is all about. So, skill settings. Change skill tree. Yeah, we already know how to do that. Select blink. What the heck is blink? Can only be used when the enemy is attempting to... Okay, that's what that stuff is. Okay, so what they was trying to do is a fatal blow. I'm gonna definitely need this. Okay, and I had... Okay, Chris. I wonder if you can keep your skills as soon as the demo's over, rather than resetting. Let's see what the repair console is. Enhance. Okay. Let's use the shop. I have 937, let's just call it scrap metals or whatever. What is this stuff? I'll probably figure out when the full games come out. Let's see. Fast travel. Next song. It says I can craft nano suits and all that, so maybe I don't have anything for that yet. Let's see. Not yet. Alright, that's fine. Let's continue. So now I know how to use blink and that other attack. Whenever I do a parry, push square or a triangle, I do a quick slash or so. I can't get in there? Nope. Like a boss fight almost.
That's not an ordinary enemy.
Yeah, that's a boss fight.
Adam, get back.
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Damn, count me impressed with that. All right, so that, I guess that was the end of the demo. So what I'm going to do now is stop that part. So I will be playing this game on full release on April 26th, which is in exactly 26 days from today's date, March 31st. So if you're looking forward to me playing this game fully, be sure to follow me on Twitch and everything, and look for uploads when I start posting it on YouTube. For that being said, yes, again, this has been Stellar Blade demo, and like that one boss run right there, the second time is always better than the first time. I do have a lot to work on when it comes to parrying, countering, and how to do that blink attack. So hopefully everything that I did right now carries over to the full release game. I will be going to get the deluxe edition. So I'll see you all on release date of Stellar Blade.